We now know that a weekend house fire started in the back of the residence. That's according to a fire investigator from the Terre Haute Fire Department. Crews battled the fire Sunday before noon at 1531 Fifth Avenue. No one was inside. The home was a rental property. The renters had just moved out. As of airtime, the cause of that fire is being labeled undetermined.